Hey everyone, welcome back to Final Fantasy 1. I go to all that trouble to rise from the dead, and for what? I end up getting sent to this place.
Huh.
So, still talking to these spirits. Ah, Pisca Demon. I really wanted to use magic. Okay, White Fang. Still seems to be quite a few of these. Spirits. Heal Gargus. Those fancy elemental names are all pomp and no circumstance. I, on the other hand, am a... I'm a Gygus's Gygus. It's you. I'll have my revenge. Ah, the old vampire. There we go. Forgive me, Lish. So, yes, that was the vampire that we fought in the Earth Cave. Dark Wizard. People are always getting me confused with Dark Fighter. And we got some stairs. Floor 27. So at least talking to all those spirits reveals the stairway. Yeah, Misfit going up a level, and so is Alexa the White Mage. Good. They're at level 72 now. These Reapers do quite some damage. I don't know why I'm using Dispel. It does nothing to Dispel. I haven't buffed up the team or anything. Pyro, wipe you out. No, maybe not. Maybe not. You're quite resilient. Who are you using Death on? Death on the White Mage, but no effect. Yeah, War goes up a level. Nice. So, go around in circles here. Let's take the Revenants out. Nicely done. Now, which way do we go? Because this place... Ah, there we go. Floor 28. It's always a bit of a gamble, knowing which way to go, and just thinking, oh, you know, should I go this way, should I go that way? Get rid of these morons. My time. Ooh, three chests. Mega Elixir, very nice. An ether, nice. And a remedy. And a doorway out here. Oh, look at that. Friend malfunctioning, currently lacking two parts. Request search for parts. Okay. Alright, so find nothing there. So we've got a go around looking for these pieces then. Oh, found the AI chip. Okay. Okay, so that's one item. I found the head parts. Obtained that. Good. Right, so let's go and take this back to chat here. Thanks for doing the jobs that nobody wants to. Okay. Oh, you have to use the game over music, don't you? This is sad. Everyone here is like suffering or mute. Please wait. Why is this happening? We've done nothing wrong. Very depressing place. Help us, that monstrosity beyond the bridge transformed us into the grotesque forms you see now. If you can defeat it, we should revert to our former selves. Please, heed our call. I will help you. Let's find what you are. I will usher you into the next world. Ah, the Phantom Train. Okay. No one can suplex a train in this game. That's in Final Fantasy VI. Ooh. Hitting out, are you? Okie doke. Let's see. You could help out with, you know, that'll work, you know, using a light attack. Damage. Okay, so we're getting to use the like a healing thing. Well, I suppose it's better than nothing. Some heal auger in there. this acid rain move a lot. Keep doing that. There's a bit of healing that helps. Get that attack up higher. Keep the healing going. Here we go, Phantom Train beaten. From some source unseen. The scent of flowers is carried to you on the breeze. Here we go. You saved us. Look! Flowers blanket the village with splendor once more. Please rest here a while before moving on. Save here for now. Yeah, thanks for watching. Cheerio. Bye.